everyone. Welcome to Wednesday. Dave and I have a very big day today. We have a busy day, and I asked Dave to come down and help me out with some things I needed to do today, and I'm going to help him with some things he needs to do today.
And then, like the cleaning and the laundry? And
yes.
Okay, good.
And right now, we are on our way to... I do a cartoon show called American Dad.
Yeah.
And on my way right there to do a read-through of American Dad. So, we'll see you when we get there. Where are we, Dave?
We are going to American Dad.
We're riding up the elevator.
Yeah, we're in the Fox building. What building is this?
This is one of the Fox buildings.
That's
American Dad, Family Guy. How you doing, man?
I'm alright, how are you?
I'm good. This is where we do our read-throughs. Right here. For... Da-da-da-da-da! SG Guest. And SG Guest. That's
wow.
Scott Grimes' guest for American Dad read-through. Dave is one of those guests.
Okay, because at first I thought they were saying I was so big-butted that those were both my seats.
And here's the cast coming today. We have Seth MacFarlane, Wendy Shaw, Rachel MacFarlane, Scott Grimes, Dee Bradley, Stan, Roger, Francine, Haley, Steve, and Klaus for American Dad. You want to see the food? This is all the food.
Club,
want some coffee or something?
Sure.
There's the coffee.
I know. Everybody's been saying that.
Look at her making her bagel.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, hey.
How are you doing? Documenting my life just in case I die tomorrow.
Oh.
There's Wendy and Rachel. Right here. That's Francine and Haley. Mother and daughter.
Dad, wait! It's Saturday! Can you help me? Dad, wait! Dad, wait! It's Saturday! Can you help me? Mom's shaving coconut on my rocket. Dad, wait! It's Saturday! Can you help me? Mom's shaving coconut on my rocket.
I'll give it a little bit more just like...
Yeah, maybe a little more, a hair more frustration on the last part.
Yeah, yeah.
Dad, wait! It's Saturday! Can you help me? Mom's shaving coconut on my rocket. Dad, wait. Dad, wait. It's Saturday. Can you help me? Mom's shaving coconut on my rocket.
Even more desperate in the beginning.
Yeah. Yep.
Stop it! Sergey gave me that stuff! Stop it! Sergey gave me that stuff!
I'm Steve. I have 5 friends on MySpace, and I'm waiting for approval from a 6th.
I want number 1 from number 2, and I want number 3 over to the 4, and I want you to take 5 and take the 2.
Get out of here. We outie. What are you doing?
Sunset Boulevard.
Oh, dude.
So we're headed into Warner Brothers. Actually, Scotty's already there. And let's see. His picture's on this thing. Where's he at? It's somewhere on this. We'll see if we can pan over to it as soon as I can find him. Oh, he's way up top.
Now, we are at ER. We've went from American Dad to ER, and we just had a read-through for episode... That's not the one. This one.
Yeah, show us the right one.
I don't. It's called... Oh, that's lovely.
And we're
open this,
room.
But the whole cast is out there, and
yeah.
They'll probably get really mad at me if I show them.
Yeah,
no, they wouldn't get mad. They're sweethearts. But this is where I live most of my life.
This is it.
This is it, man.
Looking at himself in the mirror all day long.
So don't misunderstand me.
And then the girl sings that part.
Yes.
Oh, you put the sparks to the flame.
Doing my best Elton John.
As he's driving.
Ah! nobody knows it. When I was down, I'm a clown. Woo-hoo. And nobody knows it.
Nobody knows.
Right from the start, gave you my heart. Whoa, I gave you my heart. So don't go breaking my heart. I won't go breaking your heart. Don't go breaking my. Don't go breaking my.
I won't go breaking your heart.
That's good. I can't wait.
I won't go breaking your heart.
Bum, bum, bum. So we will see.
So
you.
We're going to the studio right now to record that.
Right.
The day in the life of Scott and Dave continues with yet another.
Car
gay,
crash.
No, gay no. outing.
All right, because we're very happy today.
We are. We're yeah. very happy people today.
That's right. Thank you, guys. Someone's license plate says ER.
She must be a surgeon, because look, she is a cut above.
Oh, she's a cut above.
Let's see.
Show her who ER really is.
It ain't me. She's stopping good.
Good. Show her. Say, look over here. It's Dr. Morris. She's not looking. So we didn't get to see you sing today.
No, the producers of ER were there. I didn't want to.
Yeah.
I didn't want to. Well, you didn't finish this, dude.
I left some for you. We got that at American Dad today. Free candy. Scotty did very well.
Everyone in the audience is going to think all we do is film ourselves and listen to our music.
That's one, another one of our songs, The Corner Pub.
We're, trying to put together this new album, man. It's good to listen to the stuff once in a while.
It is,
see
well.
If you like it.
Keeps us honest. We're not stuck on ourselves like that.
But, I don't know if this is going to show that I'm busy today, but today was a busy day. And
busy was busy today, too.
Busy was busy today. Busy was, I wish we would have showed that. We should have.
Yeah. Scott and Busy saying, "Don't go breaking my heart," to Melton.
Don't go breaking my heart.
They both did great. You'll see it in an upcoming episode. So we are currently going to meet our good buddy, Scotty Campbell, for a nightcap somewhere.
A well-deserved beer for D and I. Well-deserved.
Yeah.
It'll be fun.
It'll be nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, if anyone out there bought or heard my first album, Living on the Run, well, congratulations, you're one of five.
That includes you
but
and me.
But in that album, there was a song called The Hollywood Sign, and I wrote it with a great guy named Scott Campbell. And here he is.
He's Purdy.
This is Scott Campbell.
Little did Scott, Scott also didn't mention that I also sing half the songs on the record. I didn't take credit for those.
That's true.
I support my friend.
Yeah, you know, oh, dude, right. sip it, quick.
That's got to make it. That's got to go.
But Scotty and I, you know, not last summer so much, because we were doing a film together called Throwing Stars. Please go see it when it comes out in your movie theater.
Right.
We, the summer before and the winter before that and the fall before that and the spring before that, came to this bar every day. It's called Soli Luna. Soli Luna.
Right here.
The sun and the moon.
I thought you were talking about when we were traveling across country about the album.
It sounds like a...
what I say?
Color Me Bad song.
Bad and me. No. Scott is a huge part of this...
of our core.
Of the record and our,
he's our friends.
And he's a great actor and songwriter.
And you're going to be on 24 here soon.
24 on Monday. Ooh, if we get this up before then.
We will.
Monday, the show 24, Scott Campbell, please watch.
Attention spoilers, I play a Syrian terrorist, and I actually...
You look Syrian.
I'm the one...
Are you Syrian?
If you like the show, literally, am I looking at you, or am I looking at...
You can look at the camera.
Look at the camera.
Looking down the pipe.
Looking down the pipe. Say hi to America.
But if you like the show, don't watch it, because or don't listen to this next part, but... I play a Syrian terrorist and I actually kill Jack Bauer.
Great.
Oh,
the whole thing.
That's a little too much of a spoiler, I'd say.
Erase that.
That's the show's over.
Which one's Jack Bauer again?
Kiefer Sutherland.
Oh, is he
guy.
New? Is he up and coming? What?
I kill him and then Ricky Schroeder takes over his part.
We have left Sol de Luna.
I don't want to be the other guy.